against the team that played last night. They're ready to go.
Yeah, it certainly is, as Valimaki now. And Keller's got it. Keller goes across to the front. They score, and it went in off a Blues defender. I think that went in off Parayko, and the Coyotes get a power play goal, and they lead it 2-0.
Well, there you go. And when you're hot, you're hot. It's that simple. Look at the pass here by Clayton Keller right through the seam. How is that wide open for the St. Louis Blues? I get it. You're shorthanded, but look at this seam right through the middle of the ice. Where is Parayko's stick? And Nick Schmaltz says...